sweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire.
I finally got my mum and dad on board after only owning Barnaby for 2 years.
Set my heart afire.
Reece recently did a service on the engine in preparation for us to go to Sydney, and he also installed a new hot water system. No more cold showers.
The supply from the radiator, like from the engine, through this heat exchange from your hot water, would it come out from underneath the thermostat or would it come off the top of the pump? It's fun, you should come down and do this. It's awesome. What, squashing between the cockpit and the top of the engine? It's, yeah, beautiful. You're missing out on all the fun. Anyway. All good, champion. Thank you very much.
Good thing Reece is an electrician and not a plumber. Even though we couldn't get out of Swansea Channel, we still went to Sydney for the Vivid Festival, but we had to drive and book a hotel.
Standing on the edge of a cliff, realize there must be more to life than this. Reaching for the stars, traveling far, like a dragonfly, just grab my hair.
feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight.